Edwin Derrickert has just released his second album, 3 Hours South, and he's nearing the end of a national tour. Before we meet him, here he is with Lifeboat.
It swims in with the tide, elusive and bereaved. I look to walk along the timeline set for me, but I'm caught up in my stride. I'm swallowed in the sea. I'm swimming for my life while you're floating next to me. Forgotten when to breathe, and I'm careful not to speak. The numbness keeps me warm, but also keeps me weak. I don't want a lifeboat, no, I don't want a shell. I'm ignorant and so-so, you'd think I didn't care. It swims in with the tide, recognizes and deceives, and on the prowl it looks to slide along the long line set for me. Catches up, attaches up an anchor in the depth of me. I don't know what you're thinking, coming out this way for me, disappearing like a knife into the deep dark sea. I'm swimming for my life, you're floating next to me.
Beautiful voice. That was Edwin Derrickert with a song from his latest album, and he's going to dump his guitar gently and come and join me on the couch. Lovely to have you on the show, Edwin. Welcome to Good Morning.
Thank you. Good to have you.
So, middle of your tour, or end of your tour, any more gigs that our viewers can pop along to?
Well, I'm just about to jump on a plane and head down to Christchurch, and so we're playing Christchurch at Bailey's Irish Bar tonight.
Mm-hmm. What time?
7 p.m.
Okay.
And then Saturday night we're finishing up in Dunedin at Circadian Rhythm, so going to be a good time.
Fabulous. So where's this tour taken you? The whole breadth
so far, and width? We've drifted down from Auckland, Hamilton. We've done the Baythia Mall and Mount Maunganui, Napier, Palmerston North, and Wellington last night. So.
And how's the response been to your?
It's been great. It's been fantastic. It's been great to jump into various little retail outlets and do in-store gigs during the days. And visit a lot of different radio stations, and the response to the song and the album has been real cool so far. It's been very encouraging.
Now, 3 Hours South is the name of the album, and mm-hmm. it's got quite a nostalgic story behind it, quite a sad story. You were at Lalomanu, I understand, in Samoa when you were writing
yes,
a lot of the songs, yep. And of course that was devastated by this tsunami.
Yeah, absolute tragedy. Lalomanu is just the most amazing place on the south coast of Samoa. Mm. If you've never had a chance to go there, you've got to go.
You have to go. I've been there.
It's the best beach on the place, and you just sleep in a little open farm. Lay on the beach, and I've holidayed there a number of times, and the song 3 Hours South, which is the title track of the album, was written in that location about really not wanting to come back from a holiday.
Now, just the song, tell me about the Lifeboat song that you just sang, like that's a So 3 Hours South is a title song on the album. Mm-hmm. Lifeboat song, tell me about the meaning of that
Lifeboat's
one.
Lifeboat's all about sort of, I guess, doing things in your own strength. I think, you know, we often like, if I wanted to get the underground meaning of the song, I think we sort of swim through life and try and do things all by ourselves and don't involve others and people around us, and often help us just sort of sitting just outside your view. So Lifeboat for me is really about sort of struggling through and trying to do things by yourself, but getting other people involved.
Yeah, and you should. Yeah. Like, use people like a lifeboat. I think it's really interesting too, you're also a qualified architect.
Oh, yes.
So how do you sort of juggle the two?
It is. Well, it's certainly it's a juggle. I throw all the balls in the air, yeah, and I run over here and do music for a while. But architecture and music for me are both passions. And I think you spend 10% of your time inventing something which didn't exist before, and then a whole lot of your time disciplined afterwards, making it real for people to be able to experience and enjoy. And so for me, I do both, and I get a kick out of doing both of them.
Well, it's great to have you on the show, and I really think you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I love it. And the new album looks terrific. So thanks so much, and best of luck with those two gigs over the next couple of days. Hopefully people out there will come and support you. And for more about Edwin's tour and the album, you can see our website. And we're giving 6 viewers a chance of winning 3 Hours South today to be in the draw. Name the song that Edwin just performed for us. You can enter online at tvnz.co.nz/goodmorning or write to PO Box 31643 Lower Hutt 504.
Steven Spielberg's The Pacific is coming to TV One. But first, the stunning conclusion of Band of Brothers. Battles have been won.
Please accept this as my formal surrender, Major.
Brothers have been lost.
When you talk